All right, man. Woo! Lord have mercy, get rid of all that equipment. Apparently I built up quite a bit when I was trying to find that one stupid Kodama. I finally found it. It was in the final area of the mission in a small enclosure behind a fence. Can I ask you to do something for me? I keep a secret from Okachiro. You see, I've dropped something very important. Nokohizama, I wanted to go back and get it. The place is teeming with yokai. Painful, though, it is to admit. I wouldn't last long out there. I'm sorry to have to ask. Okay, blah, 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 blah. Can you go get my stuff? Okay. Whew, 245,000 to level up. Damn. Okay, no Kodamas here. Okay, good. That's what I was looking for. No Kodamas. I've also noticed that now certain soul cores and what have you are translated. I don't know why. I guess I've picked up enough. I don't understand, but it is what it is, I guess. No, I can't get it. Put down the toxic slime. Yeah. It's progression. So, place is a freaking maze. I think this is where I came from. Yeah, that's where I came from. The item I can't get. That vexes me. Oh, you. Guess I got knocked. He got knocked off by the Gaki. Oh, I see the Tengu coming too. Oh man, F that noise. Please tell me you're turning around. Come get me. Oh, that's a dark realm. All right, well, since we got 245,000 on the line, let's go spend it. Even though all these critters are gonna come back. Eventually I need to get this up to 10. I want to get this to 50. Then we can start working on all these others. Yeah. Oh, okay. Can't go that way anyways. So we have to go this way or this way. One of the two. Boo cheeks. Oh man. How the hell am I supposed to get up to there? Oh. Snake. Oh, come on. Wow. Wow, that reach is just a little obscene. Ow, that shit hurts. No! Oh, man. Yeah. Oh, that was bullshit. Hey, but whatever. Bastard. I'm gonna fight the titty snake again. Good for this to wear off. Looks like I got two samurai skills to burn. Okay. These fuckers do way too much damage. Oh, come on. I had it. I got... Wow. I love how... Fucking die already, please! God! Fucking obnoxious. Jeez. Oh, come the fuck on. Oh, it got him. Okay, it got him. Hey. Get pooped on. What kind of shenanigans was that? Gawkies for days. So where was that one? No, there it is. Alright. Can't believe I slipped off that, bruh. I don't know, man. The titty snakes, they just... It's like they're... You know... I swear their length is getting quite a bit extended when they attack. Speaking of which, I Blowing wet lock of hair. What is that? Life leaf talisman. Good for bosses. It's gotta be a... gotta be some kind of upgrade, Matt. Hey, what do I see here? Grant certain active skills bonus based on your stamina. Why can't it be on, like, you know, my health? Life plus 50. Definitely go for that. Life plus 30. Okay. Increase bow damage by 8%. Oh, I get some ninjutsu. Okay. Eagle eye scrolls. Catwalking scrolls. Maybe later. Traps. No, thank you. Bombs may be alright. Fire shuriken. Mount preparable 1-4. Their mission. What is this? Probably never gonna do that just because of using my money. That seems silly, but I get it. When throwing these weapons, change. What is this? Well, poison shuriken. Yeah, that actually could come in handy. I'll have to upgrade my skill in order to get spear bro going. All right. After a strong attack, passive. When your health drops, okay, yep. Would be nice to know, well, since who's coming from here, what's over here? Oh, you were guarding the chest. Oh, I guess it's the end boss. That rock did 100 and... it seems a bit excessive, doesn't it? God. Bruh. Something big is... dragging around. Hey, what's up, little buddy? Some of the cats now, Scampuses, are wow, look at all these weapons. Okay. No. Melee damage. Break. No! Bruh. Alright. Ninja hatchets and a lantern fruit, which I can't seem to ever use any of the lantern fruits. Okay. mean, we're getting there. What in the world is that? Well, it's whatever it is, it's what's... Using up all my bombs, bro. How much health has this thing got? Is there like a fan guy here? Oh, he's talking to me. Okay.
First he runs away after losing his temper, and then he works harder than anyone to regain his lord's favor. That man's always on the go. How could I not root for him?
That was the end? Okay. Let's see if there's any, like, obviously the treasure sensor is going. Something tells me that that Wariba thing was on another level. I guess I forgot to kick down the... Well, that's what happens. It's like some kind of... It took all my bombs, but... Got it. Hey, little scampus. Well, won't do any good. Wow. Oh, you know what? It's because I bet this was the way for the Tengu. Yeah, because the Tengu was patrolling around here. Yeah. I'm just trying to get all the goodies. Get all the goodies. Well, I missed out on some critters, but that's okay, I guess. I'm lost. Oh, is there a chest up there? There is. And I didn't kick that down. Bro. Oh well, it's not worth it. Oh, it's you. You sent me out there. Now looking for a reward. I got the Abacus. Okay. Full course purified, let's go. What? Oh, a choco cup. Hey, somebody used my benevolent grave. Yay, I need to start putting those down more. Protagonist. I do like the fact that you can only, upgrade or soul match or whatever soul fusion, excuse me, only like-minded critters. I thought I got there it is. Interesting. Oh, it's got a Cardonicitzer on it. Oh, it digs under the ground. Okay. Strong attack. Yeah. I've seen videos of this thing. This thing is not very good. It seems to always miss. Higu. Defense is way down, but... All right, well, I think we'll keep going with what we got. Well... We're using Inky. I keep forgetting. Yeah, plus 10, plus 10. Presence or plus 10 attack. So I'm getting plus 20 attack. So, I can't really. Copy enhancement? Melee to gain enemy status enhancements when you lock onto them. 63%. That's interesting. Massive upgrade. Well, yeah, pretty good upgrade to. I'd lose plus a 10 attack. I don't. We'll keep going with what we got for now. All right.